This is the time of year when we think about giving to our families with the holidays just around the corner. We also think about giving to our favorite charities. Many people, especially in New Hampshire, are charitably inclined. Now, if you don't have a favorite, there are many charities to choose from. Now, given this, it can become a challenge to make sure your donation is well spent. So I have a few tips on how to make the best of your charitable donations. First of all, choose your charity wisely. Fortunately, there are several organizations and types of charities out there, and there are some groups that provide useful tips and information on the charities that are in the marketplace. Some of them are the Better Business Bureau, Charity Navigator, Charity Watch, and the Federal Trade Commission. So check them out. Also, as part of your review, you may want to ask some of the following questions. Number one, is the charity a qualified charity for tax purposes? If they're a qualified charity, you will most likely be able to get a tax deduction. The other question to ask is, how will your gift be used? Make sure that you know where your money is going, what it's going to be used for, and that you're okay with that. Next question, what are the administrative costs? I've actually had some charities contact me when I asked them what their administrative costs are. They said it was 80% for administrative costs and only 20% going to the charity. I said, well, maybe we'll give someplace else because that was a high administration cost. Is the charity legitimate? You certainly do not want to give your Social Security number, credit card number, bank account number over the phone or in an email if you are solicited for a charity. You are better off calling the charity back to make sure that they are legit. Also, think about how much you can give and afford to give. Now, does the charity run a matching gift program? That's another interesting question because sometimes other donors will match your gift. Even employers will have certain charities that they'll do matching for. Automatic donations are essentially possible for a lot of people. A lot of people don't have big lump sums to give, but they could give a few bucks every month. You can actually set up an account from your bank account to the charity's account where you end up with monthly donations. Also can give other gifts other than cash, donations of stock, real estate, your car, personal property. Well, before you do this, check with your tax account to make sure what the deductibility really is. Now, you're going to need to keep good records if you're looking to deduct things for charities. Copies of canceled checks, bank statements, credit card statements, and receipts showing the charity's name, date, and contribution amount. IRS has a publication 526 that can help you with this. And of course, no matter what size charity amount you give to, you may want to check with your accountant to make sure you follow the rules for deductibility.